लेफ्टिनेंट जनरल फैज हमीद, अ फॉर्मर चीफ ऑफ पाकिस्तानी इंटेलिजेंस एजेंसी ISI, हैज बीन अरेस्टेड. हमीद विल फेस अ कोर्ट मार्शल टू एंड हैज बीन टेकन इनटू मिलिट्री कस्टडी. इट्स अनप्रेसिडेंटेड इन पाकिस्तान, अ कंट्री दैट हैज बीन रूल्ड बाय द मिलिट्री फॉर ओवर 3 decades. एंड द ISI चीफ इज कंसिडर्ड द सेकेंड मोस्ट पावरफुल मिलिट्री ऑफिसर आफ्टर द आर्मी चीफ. The arrest was ordered by Pakistan Supreme Court in connection with a housing scheme scandal. In a statement, the Pakistani military said, "Multiple violation of the Pakistan Army Act after Hamid's retirement had also been established." In November last year, the apex court had said that allegations against Hamid were extremely serious and cannot be left unattended. Trouble began when Moiz Ahmed Khan, the owner of Top City, a private housing society in Islamabad, moved Supreme Court, accusing Hamid of misusing his authority. The complaint said ISI officials raided the Top City office and his house and seized valuables including gold, diamonds and money. The court referred the incident to the Defense Ministry, and earlier this year, the military reportedly formed an inquiry committee. Hamid was Director General of the ISI from 2019 to 2021 and was seen in Kabul soon after the Taliban seized power in 2021. He is considered close to former Prime Minister Imran Khan, during whose rule Hamid was made the ISI boss. There were disagreements between Imran and the military when the latter wanted Hamid shunted out, but Khan was keen that he stay on as ISI chief. The army eventually had its way. Hamid took premature retirement in November 2022, 4 months before he was due to retire. Now, he won't have the luxury to decide on the road ahead.